Hey, what is up guys? New Tech Begins here. And in this video we're gonna go ahead and fly with the Airbus A320 from Amsterdam, the Netherlands to Germany, and then we're gonna go back to Amsterdam. So we are not going to land in Germany, but we are going to land again in Amsterdam. Without further ado, let's begin. Accelerate and brakes off. Airspeed is alive, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Yes, sir, I heard your last transmission with this A320 aircraft, the Airbus A320, and just departed from Amsterdam. Now we are flying around to see if we can recognize the scenery. Really in high details, and the water looks really nice. This is from the inside, you see much. Try to go up a little bit. Yes. A nice view. I'm following the river. See where it goes. We flew from Amsterdam to Hilversum, and from Hilversum to Amersfoort. And I think now we are here in the vicinity of Amersfoort, I think so, or maybe not. Maybe it's Lelystad, something like that. Anyways, looks amazing. the scenery of Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020. Very realistic. Okay, we are at English Airfield. So this is German territory. That's nice. So this should be the English territory. Small airfield. I'm not going to land there. Doesn't make any sense. Of Emery. The view looks amazing. We're flying above the river. This is a Dutch-German river. Amazing, very detailed. Let's make a slightly left turn here. Just go with the river. Watch out the altitude, because we are descending a little bit too much. Recognize those cities. People over there. Engines are very efficient. They turn on and off automatically. That's very nice. So you just need to fly and it's auto efficient. You hear? Very nice. Okay, so where are we here? This looks like German territory. See there, it's like a church or bridges, something there at the end there. Little corners. I'm curious to see what that is. Well, let's go there. That's a Wesel. I'm completely out of range here. Let me check if I can go by the rivers. We can go there. German factory indeed. Look at Look at this. German factory. Okay. Bridges. Is this German river or the Dutch side of the river? I'm not sure. We'll find out. This is German and Dutch territory.
question. Do I go then to go or do I go then to noise? Take this direction here. Not sure. It's a German territory, and here this is Leverkusen. Okay, I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna turn around. I'm gonna try to go to Dutch territory. So I'm gonna go ahead and do a 160 degree turn. Yes. Let's just see here. Nice view from here. Okay, that's your following direction. Follow this river, should be just fine because the river will bring me to Dutch territory. Yeah, so we must follow the river. Just follow this river. Bring us right into the Netherlands. Sure. let's go just straight ahead. Let's see. This will turn. And this will turn out. Windmills. This looks like Emily to me. Baby, you should take it slow. just find the correct direction. Soon we will be in the Netherlands. I think we are in Dutch territory now. And, well, not yet. We are close. Thank you. Right, this area looks really nice. Lots of green. And yeah, looks in the Netherlands.
25.
One five.
field there. Up the landing gears.
One side.
Amsterdam. Just do an economic throttle so that we can reach the destiny to Amsterdam. Interesting speed. It's nice and easy with the Airbus A320. What an amazing plane. This is really, yeah. this is, I think, Utrecht. Flyby. Try again. I like it when you approach the airfield. Approach was not so nice. not good. You know what? We will go to Amsterdam. No. assume. Maybe it's Saltan. Fuel is almost on yellow, so we must hurry and land. We really must land now. Glider filled the force. No, that's only for gliders. This plane will not fit in there. Too small. The field is too small. bit and land somewhere over there. I think the landing must be there somewhere, the landing strip, because here we are not so close, huh? This is not where we must be. There's a stadium here, and let me check the stadium.
Overspeed.
This is just a building. Okay, now where can we land? Must be Hoofddorp or Almere somewhere over here. We have also Haarlem. Must be also here in the vicinity. I guess so. Right, now let's see where the landing strips are. At an airport. Where is the airport? Alkmaar, somewhere there. And we have here some other cities. Amsterdam must be here somewhere. This is Hilversum or something. And must be in the vicinity of Amsterdam here. I think so. Good man. Alright, let's open up the gears. Let's try to land this puppy. Alright. Now, let's do a nice. Just take your time. It was not the prettiest landing, but it was a nice landing anyways. So we're gonna go ahead and try to find a place where we can park the plane. Thank you. this. A little bit more. Here, if I look at engines, we have here this level here, we can put this on zero. Engines are turning off now. Can I see that? Yeah. See the rotatings of the engines? They are spinning, but now they are turned off, so they will stop spinning. Still spinning. Yeah, now they stop spinning, as you can see. All right, guys. That concludes this video for today. I hope that you enjoyed this video and nice test flight of the Airbus A320. Later I'm going to upload more videos, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Alright, thank you for watching and see you in my next video. Stay well and adios. The fire engineer is going to check my plane if everything is okay. Alright. Thank you for watching and adios.